Just like your hometown, this town has a first family. Home from the hill is the proud, lusty legend of such a family, the Honeycutts, who, for better or worse, dominated the community. And in turn, were dominated by Wade Honeycutt.
I take it as my right to cross any man's fences when I'm hunting.
Game, yes. But women, no.
All right, there have been others. But you can put an end to that. You just unlock your door. Tonight, if you want to. Right now, if you want to.
Shall I tell you why you still find me attractive after all these years? Because you can't have me.
You've had him for 17 years. Now I want him. I'm going to take him out in the company of men. Whether you like it or not, Hannah, that boy's going to come of age.
You can't have him.
You can't stop me.
Home from the Hill is also the story of two boys. Of Theron, who inherited his father's riches, pride, and courage. And of Rafe, who owned nothing, not even his name.
You own a change of clothes, you live rent-free, you got steady employment. You want to improve your station in life, you can just move on anytime.
No, sir. I go where you go.
Sonny, I do believe I notice a change in you over these last few weeks.
Well, it's the feminine touch, Ray.
Yeah. I hear tell it does wonders for growing boys.
You ought to try it yourself, Ray.
Have you told young Theron he's gonna be a father?
Oh, Ray, what'll I do?
It took some time to work up this tangle, Miss Libby. Might take me a minute or two to unsnarl it.
Who was Rafe? Nobody knew or said. And then one day the truth could be hidden no longer.
I know all about you now, Rafe.
All about me? I don't think you do. You know, I was hanging around the day they named you in church. And they drove you up and down the main street of town in an open touring car so everybody could see the sun and air. Somewhere along the line, I got a notion that some of that was coming to me.
He's the best there is, and if you're any kind... If you were any kind of a man, you'd be proud of him and love him.
His mother was a tramp, a sandhill tacky, having her child by the edge of a ditch.
Home from the Hill brings to the screen William Humphrey's rich and earthy novel of the Honeycutt family. The secret they hid too long. The town that talked too much. And the love they tried to destroy.